National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a flood warning for southeastern Richland County, south central Ashland County, western Holmes County in northeastern Ohio, Knox County, until 7 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain have already fallen.
Some locations that will experience flooding include Mount Vernon, Lauderdale, Fredericktown, Gambier, Utica, Centerburg, Danville, Holmesville, Glenmont, Nashville, Waterford, Butler, Perrysville, Martinsburg, Gann, North Liberty, and Bladensburg. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are possible in the Warren area.
Turn around. Don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Repeating, an aerial flood warning has been issued until 7 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Ohio, Ashland, Holmes, Knox, and Richland.